All right, so here's where we are. That's where we're going. Day one. We're heading southeast, and we got one heck of a headwind, 19 to 20 knots. It's been pushing us all over the place, so it's been fun. But yeah, we're going to go roam the boat a little bit. Currently 72 degrees outside, much warmer than it was when we left Charleston. So yeah, let's go mosey around and see what's going on. Oh, we're jamming.
Yes.
Well, yeah, we're motion on the ocean. Yeah, to level 5. Oh, you got people snoozing here. Stop, Steve. You couldn't dump that down the sink.
Shirts on the table over here.
That wasn't this ship. That wasn't Mr. Halloween that's going on. That was the magic.
That was the magic, yeah. Well, they got their sale going on over there at the where the shirts are. Sit on the table. Well, customer service has a line. People probably, where's my bag? Where's my Cokes? I'm gonna get my Cokes. I learned my lesson. Yeah. Yeah. He told me.
I can't believe you did that. Are you snitching out? You should get that man in trouble.
But he told me.
I told you.
Oh, you told me.
I told you. You don't need to put that in. It'll fit. Remember you said that? It'll fit.
Hey, it fit.
No.
I didn't realize it was. Oh, well, I know now. And the more you know.
Well, my mother used to say, well, if you don't know, now you know.
If you don't know, now you... See, I didn't know. Yeah, now I know.
You knew because I told you.
Oh, I think you're making it up.
Oh, is that what it was?
I can say, yeah, that damn fool girl's making something up. Even if it's the truth.
Don't listen to her. She don't know shit. You're going to tell him that you know so much about this. Why did you do blah, 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 blah 50 years ago? I don't know. That was 50 years ago.
Darn it. That's funny. I don't care who you are.
No.
Vegas, you can't take pictures.
Mm-mm.
Well, that's very shame.
And they have armed guards and dogs and shit.
Oh.
Walking around. And I'll play with you in there.
Oh. So a dog's going to attack me if I take video?
Usually the dogs, I notice they come out like in the evening. They'll have the dogs going around patrolling.
Well, they're probably looking for crack.
Well, that was in 97?
Huh.
98? I think it was in 98. I don't know what they do now.
Because
the hotel that was in the Aladdin, that's been pulled. They knocked it down and built it back up.
Hmm.
So, and that was 25 years ago.
Oh. So you want to go see what they got on the tables over there?
No, I'll start this and end up with
it. Oh, okay. There's the candy warehouse. You like the candy warehouse. Oh, this is the game. This is the arcade. Oh, okay. Oh, the
they
Seuss.
Wanted them too. We got all of those books. Dr. Seuss.
Oh. Sam I Am.
Yeah, Green Eggs and Ham.
Green Eggs and Ham.
Go Dog Go. That was my favorite book. Go Dog Go. Pop Gun Pop.
I'm on the ship I am. We're cruising. Wonder how much they want for the shirt.
Huh?
Wonder how much they want for the shirts.
$20. That's not bad.
Huh? That's realistic.
Yeah.
You should get one for your collection. Still 20.
Oh, they have
cruiser tubes.
Okay, that's
one. Oh, look. Ooh, look, they got sweet tart rolls.
What's sweet tarts?
Yeah, sweet tarts are yummy. I like them.
Roasted tarts.
Yep.
I'm surprised they still make that.
Mm-hmm.
That and I think these are just ground up pixie sticks.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you should go home and rethink your life with those pixie sticks.
Oh, I like pixie sticks. We'd be choking. You know how you try to pin and you float sugar on your throat, you'd be choking.
Oh, really? Do that again?
When you were a kid and you'd be trying to get every last bit of it out, you'd be sapping it. And then your stupid friends will come and hit it and all that sugar on your throat.
That's a good rendition of it.
Yeah.
That's funny. Oh, Charleston Chew. Yeah. Oh, they got Cruiser 1, Cruiser 2. What's the mm-hmm. difference?
Oh, well, that's like Thing 1 and Thing 2.
Oh, okay.
Dr. Seuss.
Yeah.
Didn't you have the books?
Probably did,
they
but...
They wrecked the house with Thing 1 and Thing 2 was going around wrecking the house?
Oh, no, I don't think I had that.
That's the original Cat in the Hat.
Oh, really? I probably... Yeah. Maybe it was too violent. I wasn't allowed to read it. I don't know.
What? It wasn't violent.
Well, I had tendencies.
Yeah, Thing 1 and Thing 2, the Cat in the Hat bought.
Oh, okay.
The house, when the mother left, the two kids were here.
Yeah. Oh, no flowers. Just champagne, sparkling cider. Huh. A little cherry on top. Little fuzzballs. Another frog. Monkey. It looks looks like a seal. Oh, the puppy.
And of course,
mermaid.
Popular mermaid.
You're my mermaid. How much of a credit you say we have?
$100.
That's $100? Okay. Cool.
Oh, is this cake?
I don't think it is. $6.95 for a square.
Oh, this is a marshmallow treat for $7. Mom used to make us them all the time. The marshmallow treats. Did Mom make you them?
No, maybe you can make them.
You can. You had to get the marshmallow in the jar.
Oh yeah,
and,
a small
and
marshmallow.
Melt it with butter and put Rice Krispies in there, or chocolate, Cocoa Krispies, and mix it up and just put them in a 13x9 or a little 8x8 pan.
Mm-hmm.
And when they cool off, you have to stick it in the refrigerator. Then you just cut them.
Yeah.
The recipe's been on the box for centuries.
So you never made it for me?
You don't even eat Rice Krispies. I eat them in Cocoa Krispies, but you never, you don't eat that kind of stuff. You like them Special K.
Yeah, I'm special.
But you don't eat, they're called marshmallow treats. That's what they're called.
Oh, okay. Cadbury. I like those bunny commercials.
Oh, the Cadbury
bunny.
That'll be coming out a couple
pretty
months
soon, yeah.
With the lion. That shit was always funny. What the hell? I used to have this in Johnny Eagle back in Pittsburgh.
Mm-hmm.
$3.95 per quarter pound. Oh. How much it was, I don't know what it is now. Jelly bean draft. Oh, there's jelly beans in there.
No.
Yeah, jelly belly. They didn't come in any gourmet flavors.
Yeah. Fish, some other stuff. It's like sweet tarts.
Nerds.
Oh, yeah.
I never ate nerds. Usually the boys would like nerds because they were crunchy and stuff.
That's one big gummy bear.
Ginormous gummy bear. Almost 100 times larger than most gummy bears.
That's how much? Wow.
Thank you very much for Lisa's cups, but she liked these for sure.
The mallow cup?
You could get a whole thing of them for a dollar.
You want to get you a Cruiser 2 shirt? Candy bars. looks like it's candy bar.
$15, they must be there. Oh, bottle caps, they still get that?
Wow.
Here's the old candy, old hair candy. Bottle caps. I remember that. Hmm. You remember fizzies?
I think so. Sounds familiar.
They were like little things like that, but you throw them in water and it would make it sort of like a pop because it would fizz.
Yeah, fizzle. Or fizz, yeah, fizz in the like carbonated.
They don't make it anymore. Yeah. That was a long time ago.
Let's see. Charleston.
Oh.
That's a schedule.
All the hours. It's still open until 11 o'clock.
They want your candy rush.
They don't open till 5:30.
Yeah, because they want you going on port and then coming on shore or coming on the boat to the shop. Stand-ups and stuff like that.
Is somebody over there?
Not right now.
Okay, our auction for Philip C is at STO at 12:30.
And it's an art auction.
It's pretty.
We have Queen Elizabeth. Burn, Ben, burn.
For all the occasions.
Big Ben, Eiffel Tower,
Paris,
Big Apple, the Empire State Building.
Osaka, this is good Japan. Seattle, that's a shithole.
Oh, well.
Dallas.
LC Pittsburgh anywhere? Huh. And Steph. Stuff and my stuff.
Oh, we can't have that.
Yeah. We gotta be able to haul everything. Ain't stuff. Fun ship speaker, floating wireless waterproof, so you can put it in a tub and play music or whatever.
Or the pool.
Or the pool, yeah.
You know, some damn pool would jump on.
Yeah. Oh, here's Carnival Sunshine shirts. Okay. 2 for $40.
Yeah, it's like a windbreaker.
The windbreaker, yeah.
It wasn't the police.
Yeah. Did you bring your carnival jacket?
Mm-hmm.
No.
No, we don't know. We need
to go. You need something where it's cold. Maybe if you go to Alaska or to
Alaska,
Greenland.
Coats.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, a little snorkel for exhaust. Isn't that nice? That's precious. Well, yeah. What's that? Oh, yeah. Thank you. today and today only. Yeah. Skybox Sports Bar. That was from last night. Yeah, they got a Breeze jersey in here. Wow.
He's got some incredible stories in that incredible history of sports in our country and
Oh, that's pretty neat. No, they're replaying the game. Yeah. Yeah, a wobbly chair here. Well, gosh darn it.
See here.
stuff. Distance right where the sun's reflecting off the ocean. It's right on the horizon. Oh, you can't see that far? Oh, well, we have to do something about that. Oops. I better behave. Oh, darn it. I can't have that. Pretty good swells out there. Thank you. get on the dance floor and create some great balls of fire.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit. I don't know what you're talking about. That's funny. I don't care who you are. Morning.
Good morning. How are you?
All right. How's it going?
How are you?
Good.
All right.
Okay, well, let's get the information.
Oh, yeah, we're going to look for stuff.